Claymore, Washington. Well, I'm thankful that we have food to put on our plate, which makes the need to get washed, and for my mom, that she cooks for me, and that we have water to wash the dishes.
Okay, I get it.
Betty, I wish you had a new pair of glasses, because all you ever see things are to complain about. I wish you had a special pair of glasses that would make you see things to be thankful for.
But, how could I? My eyes are perfect, and I don't want to change.
But you can, and these should go on your heart.
Glasses on my heart? That's crazy. Well, I guess I could try to see things like you do.
Things would look better, and you could be thankful for more things.
Okay. You know, Sally, I'm glad you're my friend.
Me too. Do you want to come over to my house?
Yeah.
We can play games and eat cookies until